I have no night vision. Well, screw that.
What do I mean?
Guys, you all good?
Yep.
All good?
Yep.
Right, channel this time, yeah?
Alpha 2, how far? Alpha 2, are you behind?
Yeah, just took a few... Just took a few seconds to get started. We're good.
I will stall just temporarily at the entrance level.
We're 50 meters behind you.
Okay, follow me in. Dismount.
Well, that went well. Shit.
Grenades in the door.
Don't forget to go full auto.
Storm. Okay.
Frag out.
I'm down by the door.
Top floor. Shit.
I think I got one of them.
You ran right, left to right.
We're supposed to be going left.
Let's go. The guy on the roof, up the floor.
Can anyone get me up?
Who's down?
It's the catnip. I'm outside by the airfield. I got him.
Grumpy, you're closest, go.
Thank you.
Okay, Dabo, cover me.
Unfortunate.
Atop the stairs. He's right at that door. Don't treat me till he's dead. Grenade if you can, Dabo.
He's down.
Thank you. One down.
Grenade just went through.
Grenade!
Ouch. Who grenaded me?
Cordova.
Oh, sneaky.
Head, the snake grenades went further than that.
Yeah, not so much. Also, I think I might have driven over somebody because of that.
It was the second car. I remember I got run over because the second car reversed.
That's my fault, sorry.
Oh no, it's alright, it was just... yeah. I think we might have done it actually, because Fur's not dead,
yep.
But he's injured.
Injured? He's in a wall. Problem is, if you're driving with the pedals, one accelerates fine, but the other one just acts as the negative axis in the controller. So it stops you, and then it goes straight to full reverse, and it's very hard to tell when it's going to do it.
Alright.